My profound plan has worked to perfection. Thanks to you, Slider. Digit and the kids are gone forever.
Wow! We went in one side of the clock and came out the other.
Into a completely different world.
At least this side of the clock is the same as the other side. You can ride the gears down the same way you got up.
Here we come, Ditch. Hang in 10.
All we have to do now is wait. If those mindless Muppets aren't out of TikTok here by 9 o'clock, they'll never get out.
We have to find someone who's seen Slider. Excuse me, sir?
No excuses, sir. When you're late, you're late. This is one stopwatch that can't stop.
But we only need a second. We're looking for our friend, Slider.
Haven't seen him, can't help you find him, don't know who he is.
Come on, give us a hand. Please? Time out. There must be somebody we can ask.
Ask Father Time. He knows everyone in TikTokia.
Where is he? Where do we find him?
Up the mountain at the old Gears' home. Fastest way there is by train, over that way.
Great, thanks.
Over here!
Hit it, Ditch!
There's nothing to hit! No key, no switch! How does this train work?
It doesn't. Gotta fix it, wrench gear. Oh, I wish I knew.
Are you saying the train's broken?
Yes, won't move. Me either.
We gotta wind him up.
The train! The train must fix, but can't. So sorry.
This is hopeless.
Maybe we can fix the train ourselves.
Come on, it's our only chance to find Slider. Hey, when the wheels turn, so does this gear.
Which means when the gear turns, so will the wheels.
But we can't push the train up the mountain, and whatever turns the gear is missing.
We need something to turn it.
How about this?
There's no place to put it. We need something else.
Maybe we can turn it with another gear. The clock had two gears, remember? One pushed the other.
Sheesh! I gotta do everything! Bingo! Another gear!
Way to go, Didge. And this one's even got handles to crank it with. Gears meshed. Crank!
Whoa! We're going the wrong way!
Look at that! When two gears mesh, they turn in opposite directions. Then we have to crank backwards so the train goes forward. Can't you go any faster?
We're cranking as fast as we can!
Oh man, it'll take forever to get to the top of the mountain at this speed!
You're turning the small gear really fast, but the big gear is going really slow.
And the big gear is the one turning the wheels.
Maybe a little grease will speed things up.
Guess what? When the little gear goes around once, the big gear only goes around halfway.
No wonder we're working so hard. The small gear has to go around twice before the big gear goes around once.
When two gears are different sizes, they turn at different speeds. Who knew?
These gears have different numbers of teeth, too. 6 teeth on the small gear, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12 on the big one. More teeth must mean the gear has farther to go around. And that's why it goes slower.
So the fewer the teeth, the faster it turns.
That gives me an idea. Let's switch the gears so the small one is on the bottom. That way, it'll turn the wheels twice as fast. Great, let's do it.
You know, if twice the teeth is twice as fast, why not use a gear with three times as many teeth?
Why not four times the number of teeth? That would be even faster.
And four times six is 24.
So we need a gear with 24 teeth.
A 24-toother.
Crank it up, Pidge.
Man, look at him go now.
Twenty more minutes and I'll never see those kids again.
Don't be so sure, Hacker.
You know, Slider, you remind me of your father.
You should know. You were the last one to see him.
Oh, are you suggesting I had something to do with his disappearance?
Did you?
That's for me to know and you to find out.
Yeah, him to know.
You to find out. Zip it.
I've been thinking, Slider. Since you and those Earth Bats are such good pals, I think you should join them in Tik-Tok-ia.
I don't think so.
Slider!